You put this on your website. Diabetes rates are 44% higher than elsewhere in the country. This is in your district. Hypertension rates are 24% higher. HBI AIDS rates are 38% higher. Asthma rates are 11% higher. In South people LA, more people die of lung cancer, stroke, diabetes, heart disease than any other place in LA County. These are all figures you've listed here. And my question is really to Speaker Rendon. This is your district, man.
Okay, so I actually spoke to him in Paramount at the Orchateria coffee shop.
Yeah.
Which is a really cool coffee shop. They got Cafe de la Olla, which is delicious.
You were honored to be able to speak with him. He gave you a court, you know, appearance.
Well, there was he had a meet and greet there. Huh? And you know, he shows the plate and he's got his little entourage. And I went up and talked to him because I actually was told that there was a meeting amongst assembly members in the Bay Area. And there was a recall effort against him,
right?
And that he was concerned about the recall effort and that he was actually considering, you know, releasing the bill and letting it go to committee, because that's all he's doing is letting it go to committee.
Right.
Not like he's passing it, you know? And I said, you know, I was kind of like, well, maybe he changed his mind. So I went over and I said, hey, I heard that you know, and he's like, absolutely not. And his tone just changed.
Wow.
And he said, the nurses are liars. They're lying. And he just, got really angry and blamed the nurses. He takes no responsibility. It's everyone else's fault. The bill was written poorly and the bill, you know, then do your fucking job, dude, and work it out. You have every tool to your disposal. You could do anything you want. You can get anybody you want to help you do this. You know, the smartest people you could get do it. He just doesn't want to. And that's just clear. But so he's sitting there talking. I said, so let's be clear what we're saying here. I said, it's not Donald Trump and it's not the GOP that's blocking this bill and blocking the people in the 63rd and the people in the state of California from having health care. It's the Democrats, but you specifically, that's blocking these people from having this health care, right? And he goes, well, that's not a fair assessment. I said, well, whether it's fair or not is irrelevant. It's accurate. And I said, I think it's criminal that you, when you took this position 5 years ago, you knew the environmental hazards these families were dealing with. You knew what was going on. The Exide plant, that still hasn't been cleaned up.
Yeah, none of this is new environmental damage, right?
No. The Exide was allowed to function without a permit for 33 years.
Right.
There's people that their house is still with lead. They got kids in the house. People have been lead poisoning. Kids tested positive for lead. The OSHA knew that these people were working there were being exposed to very unhealthy rates of
right.
the levels of lead. And didn't do anything about it.
Right.
And so I said to him, I think it's criminal that you're doing this. And that's why I'm running against you. And I said, you should be ashamed of yourself.